to the high slot. Briere turns to try and get to the forehand. Couldn't do it. Pronger winds, fires, misses. With speed, puck is flipped ahead. Slater to the line with Glass. Slater, his shot, scores! Short-handed goal. Slater makes it 4-1 Jets.
Chris Pronger here, he just gets all tied up in a knot at the offensive blue line. A left-handed shot gives Slater a little better look here, and boy, does he get all of it. He takes off. Here's Pronger with the bobble as the puck just plain hops over his stick, a rolling puck, and then Slater with a nice little play to chip it by Pronger, and then quick release, boom, in the net. And all of a sudden, when the momentum was starting to change a little bit in the Flyers' favor, the Jets have grabbed it right back with a shorty.